Boom! Welcome to Randside TV. It's your boy Randside. I must say, it's a long time you guys haven't seen me. You know what I mean? Yes, a lot of things has happened. You know what I mean? I've been getting a lot of emails, you know, asking me what's going on here and there and everywhere. You know, I don't know anything. But some of the questions that people ask me is that, what's happening with Pakistan and the Mufada, like, you know, war or clashing or whatever they want to call it. Well, to be honest with you, I don't know. And that is the honest truth, I don't know. But from what I can hear, you know, going through like, you know, the YouTube clips and stuff like that, you know, I can see that it's a very intense war. You know, I don't know, I think it's a lyrical thing more, you know? So, yeah, I think it started from where Pakistan was, move on to sing a song called Them No In A My League, No In A My League. Them I put a little bit of money and we, you know what I mean? That tune there. And I'm like, wow. And then, you know, obviously Pakistan sing a song called Say No No More League, that one in the World Cup, something along that line. You know what I mean? And, you know, it spark a big thing. Then over the sing songs and then running in. And then Pakistan start, you know, sing song and stuff. But then something happened. You know, something really had crazy happened, you know. Pakistan actually apologized to Mubad and his fans for using certain language and stuff like that. And I don't understand where that came from. You know, because my experience of clashing is just people just show tune and sing tune and then, you know, people get vexed and upset and then, you know, we have other people intervene and try to bring, you know, bring some peace to it. That's how we know it, you know what I mean? I'm talking to Shaba and they went in the Super Cat, Shaba and Super Cat, I'm sorry, Ninja Man and Super Cat, Ninja Man and Shaba, you know what I mean, Bounty Killer and Beanie Man, you know, Vibes Cartel and Mufada. And me not understand this now because when me listen to the tune them now, in my eyes, Mufada, you know what I mean, coming with a better tunes. I personally think so. In the first part now, I thought that yes, it's a good competition and stuff, you know what I mean, because Pakistan was unruly, so Pakistan can handle this kind of stuff, you know. And Pakistan sees father, Vibes Cartel, you know, angle certain clash, and you know what I mean, and you know. So I say, yeah, Pakistan are run the place. Pakistan had the ability to run the place, you know what I mean. And I'm like, why apologize and then tune and show subliminally, you know, my father said a tune, hard tune. Pakistan had chose, I sing one and two tune and then drop one and two line in it and stuff like that. And I say, as I'm joking, clash this, big man thing. As I'm joking, clash that.
Shift the sight of foot a high, tired of the dull dancehall scene. Like lyrical confrontation, sound clash, I just feel, we love it.
So I did the wrong that is my dad asked.
So he approaches Mufada and Pakistan, between whom no love lost, to escalate their lyrical sniping. Or so the story goes.
Mufada, listen, your Pakistan no good. Pakistan, your body no good. Just war is out and done.
Me and the boat is, what happened to Gulliver? Wow. I don't know. You know what I mean? Gulliver was doing well, then, you know, he started to do this thing on social media, you know, like a life story, like a real life thing, and then that just frazzled out, you know what I mean? And over the clash with Mufada and Pakistan, you know, Gulliver sing a tune, and you know what I mean? I don't really think it was the best tune he could have sing still, but other people may think otherwise, you know? And then from that, I didn't really hear nothing more from him. But don't take my word for it, because as I said to you, I've been on social media for a long time. You understand now? I know Mr. Ninja Man Carlos Shaba. I'll be asking, so Let's see what my talk about.
It's on them men that figure more or less of them can't hold with them.
On several platforms. So much so that he was jolted to send out a response in social media. And is now on our set to talk about it. That means that if this is true, this would be the renewal of a long-standing rivalry.
Yeah. So now let's see what Ninja Man talk about, Shabba, whatever it is. And that's enough, yeah. And and next thing again, Mr. Yadas pop up in an inbox 11 hours ago, you know, on stage and tour, you know, legend in Jamaican music, you know. So let's have a look at that as well.
So this week comes to you from South Florida as the International Reggae and World Music Awards takes center stage in the community. But first, and the legendary reggae aggregation gives us special access to their inner circle.
The people may say, you know, respect everybody who, you know, who locked into Randside TV. And everybody will be supporting Randside. And people, listen to me. I got a new tune out there called Energy Girls. You know what I mean? The tune. But we need some support from the people. So we want to view it. And we want to share it. You understand me? I said, no, we don't have a little clip. We don't have a little clip.
Okay. Light, camera, action. Are you ready for the show? Missy girl a wine up on the stage, girl a wine from the pool and every girl in the club a wine so. Girl a pop a tail, girl a rock it down, girl a dirty wine and some of them a wine down slow. Girl we outrated, girl we updated, every girl feeling my flow. Girl want dash what she blows, dash what she skirt, and say she want star porno. Girl want come to me party, me private show, girl wine for me like a cocoa. Make me see a wine and strip for me slow, give me the light and pass me the joy. Your body, my body, collide and flow, girl hold me and don't let go. I'm feeling your energy, 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 energy. Energy, energy, girl. Give me that energy, 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 girl. Give me that energy, 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 girl. Lights, camera, action. Lights, camera, action.
So that's it. So nice little people. You know. Thank you very much for tuning in to Randside TV, and you know what I mean. Obviously, I'm going. And I got a little message. Yeah, I've got a message. There's a little message I want to send, people. Everybody know me as this, you know what I mean, do the thing, and when I really not a wire thing in a body, but you have something called idiots. You understand what I said? And you think about it, you know, these are people like my fans are people who actually have a genuine interest into what I'm doing. I wouldn't have a problem, because me know say when I do a video, I'm gonna get critics, you know, people who agree with me, and I get people who disagree with me and stuff like that, you know. But this guy come like say, he wanna take this thing to another level. Listen, let me tell you this, yo. Been in a war thing with nobody, you understand? But I put where I come from. It's me saying now, Jamaica I come from. Been a lot of people. It's me saying now, say, if you want to push certain things, you just know what you're doing. You understand? I try to shape your life and get ruined. So know what you are doing. You see me? Because remember, you know, if you're there in England, I'm there in England. An easy thing. You see me, I said, remember, I have links all over the place, you know, that's because I'm going to utilize them. So know what you are doing, else your life is going to get ruined.